tropical storm and remain in safe condition and with a good weather. The safety come first, and as well the other cruise ships will leave the Manila anchorage today. We are expecting to return in the Manila Bay on 16th of May in the morning, all goes well. Consequently, we have cancelled the repatriation flights scheduled for 14, 15 and 16th of May. As well, the Filipino crew that has entered quarantine on 30th of April and which ends today afternoon will have to remain in the quarantine and until we return in Manila and their disembarkation is approved by the Philippines Bureau of Quarantine. As per info from Philippine Bureau of Quarantine, there is no need anymore to perform the temperature check twice per day once the quarantine period is over. Therefore, from tomorrow, 15th of May, temperature check for all the crew members will take place only in the morning. Those Filipino crew that enter in quarantine on 16th of May and all the days after that are still subject for temperature measurement twice per day and until their last day of regular 14-day quarantine. For our Indonesian and Indian crew, the plan for your repatriation by Costa Serena and Costa Neoromantica is still applicable, but the crew exchange might take place only when all Filipino crew in quarantine now and on all three ships will end, and which is expected the next week. So that's mean that we can start to exchange our crew in between the three ships only during the next week. I will keep you posted. Thank you very much and have a nice afternoon on board of Costa Venezia. Please proceed for the temperature check. Thank you.